Honorable John Hancock presiding. Thomas? Tom Jefferson?
Where's John Hancock?
Oh, hello, Ben. I sent him out to get coffee cake.
Coffee cake?
Why, yes, you can't have a Continental Congress without a Continental breakfast.
I have the agree, Tom, but we already have a selection of coffee, juices, and those delicious individually wrapped dishes.
True, but John needed something to do. He's been acting a bit strangely ever since we voted this morning to endorse the Declaration of Independence.
A brilliant document, Tom. We must all hang together, or assuredly we will all hang separately.
It's been over a year since the first shots were fired between us and the British. A month later, we elected George Washington as Commander-in-Chief of the Continental Army. We've been unofficially at war ever since.
King George has rejected our efforts at reconciliation.
Tom Paine put it nicely when he said, "These are the times that try men's souls."
Yes, that was well put. It doesn't quite rhyme though, does it?
What?
I think my maps are to stick a little better with a cute rhyme. For example, vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore. See how it flows?
Well, that's true, Ben, but I don't think...
Well, remember this? Here Scug lies snug as a bug in a rug.
What exactly does that mean, anyway?
That's not the point. I've got 4 rhyming words out of 10. That's a 40% rhyme rule. You can't find that in any British poets. Shakespeare or Pope. They've got a 10 or 15% rhyme rate max.
That's great, Ben.
Great, it's crucial. The British may have more experience, more money, more weapons, and more trained soldiers, but America has the rhymes. Victory shall be ours.
Oh, here comes John Hancock.
Where is it? Where is it?
Where's what?
The Declaration of Independence.
It's quite exciting, isn't it?
You bet. Where is it?
There in Tom's head. Tom, recite that part about the self-evident truths of him.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Yeah, that's great. But where is it?